Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how you can generate optical illusion images from your own images like this. So this is totally free and let's see how you can create these images. So first thing, just go to Google and type Hugging Face Illusion Diffusion. You'll be getting the first link over here, Illusion Diffusion, a Hugging Face space. Just click that and you'll be getting to the playground. And here you can see this entire model is supported by Stable Diffusion. And here we are having a spot to upload an image. Click that and let me just scroll down and you can just upload your desired image. I'll just go with this image. And next thing is, here you'll be having something called as illusion strength. I would recommend you to have the strength as 1.5 to 2 because that's when I got the good image. So here you can see, right, I am having the strength as 2 and this image looks so similar to the original image, okay? And I've given a prompt as trees and mountains, and same with this also. It has 1.8 and I've given a prompt as skyscrapers. So they look kind of similar. So it's better to have the scale between 1.5 and 2. It's up to you. And next thing is going to be the prompt. The prompt corresponds to the thing that you will have over here. So in my case, I'm having the trees and mountains, right? And here I'm having the prompt as ocean water. And it has generated an image like this. So this is going to be the prompt. What images should be contained in the optical illusion image that is going to get generated. So I'll just go with trees because I think trees or mountains and houses, these three give us the best illusion in these images. And if you click on run, and here you can see it gives us a warning. There is a long queue of requests pending. So here we have a timer. So this is going to take about 220 seconds, which is approximately 4 minutes. So you need to be patient because so many people are doing this. And if you want to run this locally on your system, you can just go to the same Hugging Space thing, Illusion Diffusion. And if I just zoom out here, I will be having something called as files. So you'll be having app and files at the top. You need to click on files. So this is basically their entire repository of code. We are having the Python files and everything. Basically, we can just copy this and run it locally on our system or Google Colab, whatever you want to. And this applies not only for face, but you can also do that with monuments. So here you can see, right, this kind of gives us an illusion of this monument. So this basically works with everything and you can just try this out. So this is it, guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in AI and programming videos as well. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.